How much was it? How much was it?
They gave it to me.
So you're not going to tell me how much was it?
Okay, they gave it to me.
I don't believe you.
Why?
How are they going to give you something like that?
They were like, hey. I was like, okay, yeah, they gave it to me.
All these trash bags. Like, tons of them. Completely free. Then on to a 187. Now I'm down in ghetto heaven, looking up on all my people who will be coming to join this sequel. So let me make room for your bold ass, cause looking at the clock, your time's running out fast. Just listen to it, tick tock. Yo, Mr. Conman, that's about to get dropped to the pavement deep. About 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 feet. The killer named Death still stalking. Your stairway's rising, so brother keep walking. And welcome to the aftermath, cause that's what you face right after you laugh. This ain't no joke, if it was then you wouldn't be broke. Ghetto heavens where G's dwell, black or white, even hoes as well. You die and you never get a chance to tell that in reality this place was hell. Ghetto heavens where G's dwell, black or white, even hoes as well. You die and you never get a chance to tell that in reality this place was hell. Only the strong survive. So go ahead and push me off the edge when I slide down that mountain slope. Stereotype that I slanged up, but that's good cause the truth is slamming. Incident 9-4 platinum album, and I premeditated that. From 9-tray on, everything'll be fat. And while y'all fools was tripping, time kept on slipping. But I kept dropping bombs and kept on writing them bomb ass songs. If I died this second, I'd get much love, cause I live much more than just for bud. Heroin speed, weed, or crack. That route gets no clout, love or jack. Ghetto heavens where G's dwell, black or white, even hoes as well. You die and you never come back to tell that in reality this place was hell. Ghetto heavens where G's dwell, black or white, even hoes as well. You die and you never come back to tell that in reality this place was hell. I'll be the next to go. As I stare out the window in the future, I see recessions while I brother a shoot ya and walk away like nothing happened. That's why I'm in the ghetto rapping. Yeah, stabbing out in the AM. The OG's coming at ya with the AM. And nope, it ain't a East Coast thing, cause brothers all around go through the same thing. So think and take a second look and keep your ass reminiscing on this hook. Ghetto heavens where G's dwell, black or white, even hoes as well. You die and you never come back to tell that in reality this place was hell. Ghetto heavens where G's dwell, black or white, even hoes as well. You die and you never come back to tell that in reality this place was hell. Ghetto heavens where G's dwell, black or white, even hoes as well. You die and you never come back tell that in reality this place was hell. Ghetto heavens where G's dwell, black or white, even hoes as well. You die and you never come back to tell that in reality this place was hell.
Static, nigga.